I'm Lauren, and I'm going to teach you how to do a fishtail braid.
If you want a fishtail braid like me,
then keep watching. Okay, so this is what you're going to need. You're going to need a hairbrush. You might need some grips. And you need a hairband or two so you can keep it nice. You can do this with straight hair or curly hair, so, yeah. Okay, so first thing I'm going to do is brush my hair to make it nice and pull it to one side. Now, if you have a fringe, it can go in, but it won't be as good, so I'll usually take my fringe out so it's here, and then you can, like, grip it at the end. So, that's what I do first. And then I get one of my bubbles. Hairband, and I tie it, and you can have it high, or you can have your hair low. It depends on what you want. Okay, so you do that. Okay, so you might have noticed that I actually clip my hair up in the end. So what I do first is I put my hair in two pieces, like that. Okay. And then you get a bit from the end, so a little bit like this, and then you cross it over, and then here it is here, you cross it, and then you just add it into that, and then do the same, you get a bit from the other side, here, and then you cross it like that, and you keep doing that, so you cross. Now, this is such a cool look, so it might be difficult at first, but it's easy once you get to know what to do. So you can see that coming along a bit. Yeah, so you kind of keep doing that. But sometimes it's better to get bigger bits, but I kind of just grab what's there. It's probably better the longer hair, but it doesn't really matter. Okay, so can you kind of see it? A little bit?
You might have figured I'm a big One Direction fan.
Now, because I've got layered hair, sometimes it sticks out a bit. Doesn't matter though.
See, it's coming on quite a lot.
If you're not following it still, grab a bit.
You have it apart from that bit. Perfect fishtail back.